Barbz exposes fake account trying to pimp young women. Socialite and businesswoman Babalwa Barbz Neno has cast the spotlight on a fake Instagram account using her name to try to solicit young women to entertain rich men. Babalwa has long since been accused of pimping young women but has rubbished the claims on numerous occasions in the past. She took to Twitter to post a series of screenshots showing messages from the fake account to a young woman. In the chat, the person pretending to Barbz claims she was looking for someone to entertain a wealthy Nigerian businessman and offers the woman a 40-inch Brazilian weave and the possibility of earning R40K for a night. The girl, who was apparently struggling for rent money, appeared to be hesitant at first but decided to inquire further. Babalwa once again expressed anger over the claims and wished severe punishment upon the culprit. "This is becoming laughable. I don't even write like this. Trek sued. I hope God punishes you hard, whoever did this," she *t. "Once again, I do not look for nobody to make no money and I do not pimp. God will punish you for this. Whoever you are, God will get you, boo." She also dismissed suggestions that she knew the person involved in the fiasco, saying she would never ask a person to DM her, like the fraud person running the fake account had done. LMAO. I told a person to DM me. Me. People that know me know I don't even do DMs. I don't approach people, don't like friends and will never try mingle with people I don't know. Yeah.